folks, and welcome to Xenon Car. This is going to be a brand new Let's Play series, and this is going to be Vintage Survival. So we've only got a very small amount of money, only 161 quid, and we do have a small farm now. Now we've got some basic equipment, but honestly, it's not going to be much, so we don't really get ropes up on having a huge amount of equipment. So anyways, this is going to be a pickup. We've had shipped over, and this is a really nice little pickup truck this is. So anyway, so what are we doing here? As in the title, this is Vintage Survival, so this is going to be a brand new challenge, but using vintage slash old equipment. So this is purely going to be those old, you know, classic equipment from 70s and 80s. So we have got a little farm we have, and do have, I think, one or two fields. I'm not sure what's in them, whether it's grass or dropping it or what. So that's going to be a little, nice little journey for us to find out. We're just scooting along the back road. So yeah, I think we've got like one or two tractors and basic equipment like a plow, cedar nets, I think an old mower and that, but I'm not too sure on that, so maybe we'll find out about that later on. So let's go over here and have a look. So we're approaching the main farm. We do have some work tasked out for us with contracts, but we'll focus on those later on. So here we are, this is our new little farm, and it's a pretty cute and adequate. It's worth of some details, but not a whole lot. But anyways, we've got grass fields. Grass fields are ready to cut and that, but do we even have a mower? Or do you have a beard? Or do you have anything to pick up with? Honestly, I do not know, so go over here and have a look. So there's some nice trees around the main farm. And yeah, so let's turn in here. And yeah, just have a little look around the yard. So Parker pick up somewhere near the house. Let's go and have a look. So I think first of all, let's go and have a kind of little cabin. So some idiots have the door open. Turn lights on. And yeah, nice little humble abode. Got a nice little stove cooker, sink, make coffee in that, little fridge, and the microwave. So simple, basic in that, but hey, I'm not going to be complaining. So lights off. Here we go. That up. So let's see what we've got here. So we've got, looks like, two shed storages, a workshop, and another shed. So in here we've got a fertilizer spreader. It's already got furrows in it. Good. 950 liters. Not sure how long it's going to last us. Got a weight front loader with a pallet fork and a buck rake off some variety. So see, we've got two tractors. We'll have a look at those in a moment. But yeah, let's go look in the shed. See what we've got. Ah, nothing in there. Please say we've got some equipment, please. Ah, there we go. So yeah, it's pretty much basic equipment. We've got a basic seeder, a plow, a cultivator, is that? Arrow 5, not sure. Got a car bar, so there we go. And a small trailer, so lovely. So let's go and have a car tractor. So we've got a Deutz-Fahr D6506 and a Fiat X66, it says, or 766 DT. So have a look at the map here, look at the PDA. This is our land, grass fields over here. So, how much are fields around here? So, we're looking at around 20 grand, 10 grand for these small fields up here. So, that's good, that's decent. And the bigger we go, and the goal is going to be just expand, I think, grow the farming out. So, alright, so I think we'll settle off. So, I think what we'll do is we've got a couple of contracts. We've got 47, 54, and I think there's one over here, so there's another one somewhere about 29. So, what are these contracts? So, we've got harvesting contracts, but I know there's going to be an asterisk to those. So yeah, we've got a cultivating contract on 29 for 1300 quid. Fertilize 47. That is for 2 grand. For 2.5 grand, seeding 54. So I think first of all, some money in the bank account. So since 54 is right next to us, let's go and start looking now. Let's back this up. Yeah, this is going to be a big challenge, nevertheless. So, fertilizer as well is. Maybe snap fertilizer doing this farmers again. So we want seeds, so let's go and grab the Deutz farm, and already having a use for this, so let's get this hooked up and then move those pallets around. There we go, got it hooked up, so just back this up. So we want just a seed, right? So fair enough. That was close to in that car, so go grab the seat, able to pick it up, that's good. So put it in please. There we go. So that is our the fertilizer we will put to the side. Go. Just about able to lift this. Actually, how heavy is this weight? How heavy does it say? I'm gonna have to guess. It's gotta be at least a ton. Around a ton at least. So for now, I think we'll put this into storage over here. We'll use this as a little storage for all of our stuff, so good. Push that in. So yeah, what we need to do is start doing some of these contracts, because we need to get money in straight away. But yeah, the asterisk with the horse and stuff, because if we have a look at the prices, we've been told to able to harvest any fields in that. We could borrow a combine from the dealership. Ignore these modern stuff. We're only using vintage equipment from the 80s, and we can get access to one, but it's £1,000 per month for up to 3 fields. After 3 fields, it's another £1,000 for another 3 fields. So let's say if we did 4 fields, we got paid 2 grand in terms of leasing fee. But I think overall we're looking good for that, but yeah, these are huge fields, like 87, that is pretty significant, so and the harvester itself is small. So yeah, it's going to be a challenge, but I'm up for it, so let's get this all sorted and get ready to go. Actually, well, I think we should start really tending to our own field first of all, so let's go and get this unfolded. But yeah, we've got to cut all of this grass, so in fairness, it's a decent amount, but we got no ways of collecting it, so we'll need like a baler or a forage wagon. So balers, there's one here for 8 grand, and for a trailer is another 5 grand on top. That is 13 grand. We can't afford that. And side forage wagons, looking at 25 grand, or we can get this, the SIP Pioneer 20. However, even that, we're looking at three and a half grand basically. So, 3.5 grand we need, because, yeah, 13,000 liters we need. And, yeah, we've got no ways of making silage, so so it's going to be just grass going to be set for the time being. Anyways, get this over it. And let's go. Cut grass. So, I think we can do like a head in first of all. I'm not sure. We're missing bits for some reason. Now that's going to cause again more issues for us. There we go. Can't feed it here, so just going to see if this works. So damn silence. It's been a tough turn through this, so mobility is going to be at a premium. Okay, it's just better on the ground. So, looks like there's just issues with how it gets into it, how high the car falls from the ground. Perhaps it's because of the wheels on it, because there's some chunky roads on that, so yeah, I'm not sure on that, but again, something to get to. Limits. Let's go and get this grass cut, and I'll see you folks afterwards once we're done here. prices worth that much. So if we have a look at the prices, so grass, looking at 86 quid for 1,000 litres, so yeah, that is minuscule. Ideally, we want to make hay, but here, so yeah, go to our tethers and that. Yeah, looking at 1,300 quid for a tether, and 1,300 quid for a minimum, so we need 2.5 grand. So, which one of these contracts offer 2.5 grand for us? If it's fertilizing, that's be a quick and easy contract. And see then. so it's about 8,000 litres or so. Let's get zoomed up and sell our first batch of grass. We'll be right back. just over 10,000 here, so what's that going to be? 860 quid, so making some progress, I'm guessing. So yeah, we're going to take this to the farmer's market, so that's going to be just over here. I think we'll take it left somewhere here. Somewhere down here, but yeah, overall not too bad so far. I think, yeah, heal off it as well. Again, also just remind about the rules of the series, no leasing is allowed, also apart from the common situation, but remember, that's a grand a month for free fields, so yeah, leave it, I have to have that. Seems a bit steep, but the contracts, as long as it's worth enough, then what? I'm not complaining, so I guess that's going to be right. So over the grass. And yeah, how much is that going to be? It's going to be the thousands. Grand. And that is 790 quid, so obviously I'll just put it down here. There we go. All may hit grand. Yes, we have hit £1,000 in the bank account. Yep, I may have held the 200 quid we had in our savings now. But yeah, we're partly off the way there, so how much did the forest wagon cost? Was it something like, yeah, 3 grand? So yeah, we're making headway. Also, we want the hay. We're making more money with hay, so yeah, let's get one more note. And then we should have enough for the tether now. That is the one we can have access to. The only for a limited purpose, and it's got to be worth as well in the day as well, remember. So yeah, let's get one more trade out. And then we'll buy that tether. £1,870, so we get one load of hay in the next episode. I think we're going to have two loads then, because now we have enough, more than enough money for a tether net. We'll get the hay, tether, make hay, need one load, I think, would be enough. That will set us up to be able to have the windrow, so then the windrow of grass, and make life so much easier to pick up. Or do we just go with get a tether map? Quickly do 54, get that seed hit. And then, yeah, use that to get the forge wagon in. So I don't need to make contracts. I am going to shoot some of the contracts now. But yeah, that is some options for us. But anyways, I think on that note, that's where we're going to leave it today. So, let's finish off with purchasing you and... Oh, I'm not paying a premium for that. £150. Heck no. I think, yeah, the ship is just going to... But it does a job for us, so I'm actually rather excited. So yeah, that's what we're gonna leave it today. Next time it's all about the hay, and I hope you enjoyed this first episode. If you give any feedbacks, recommendations or mods and that, then feel free to let me know. But anyways, as always, hope you enjoyed the episode. If so, smash that button, feel free down below. If you want to share something, please be a guest. If you're not subscribed to our channel yet, then please consider. But, very much to do. Hope you guys stay. But for now, it's been from EnvoyXtreme. And I'll see you all very soon.